Hey guys, welcome to my channel called Nanotech. This is a Lenovo laptop. It's Lenovo IdeaPad 320 model, and this laptop is not working camera. So guys, I show you how to fix the camera problem in the Lenovo laptop. All the Lenovo model laptop have the camera key. You can see here is the F9 F8 for the camera key. This sometime is off and on. When is on is camera open, and if off is not working. See, here is camera is not working, so I just press the key F8. Fn and F8 for the camera key. Check it's working or not working. Can install. See guys, now if the camera is working, when you press the F8 key, this camera is off. It's like this. So this problem is not the camera or not the laptop, this only the key here is F8. This new all the Lenovo model have camera key also. Just press the key and you can see the camera is open. See guys, now is camera working. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video, and hit the bell icon to get next video notification. Thank you. Please guys, subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for new video notification. Thank you.